Bonjour. J'ai peine à entendre appeler la terre un lieu d'exil. Je la regarde comme un lieu de gloire pour Dieu. Je crois que nous sommes placés ici-bas précisément pour travailler à l'avènement du règne de notre Père Céleste.
Oh, there you are, my dear Assumption community. Good morning.
Bonjour.
Isn't it great to wake up in this beautiful world where God reigns? I know the many things happening in this world, you will doubt that fact.
I remember at the age of 15, I felt so alone in this world. After my parents separated and my mother died of cholera, I was brought to the care of two different aunts. With one aunt, I felt forced to be happy with parties and concerned with material pleasures. With the other hand, I felt forced to live in a narrow spirit of piousness that did not translate belief into action. I felt that outwardly I was happy, but inwardly I was miserable. Ma vie était comme une mer agitée. Amidst the uncertainty and the unfortunate events that dawned upon me, I found myself cradled in the arm of our Lord. For I knew the Lord would never leave me alone, especially in these troubled times. I truly felt His presence in my heart. The words, "I will be more than a mother to you," lingered in my mind. I need not blame anyone or have any ill feeling towards my father, my two aunts, or even the situation I was in. Forgiveness saved me. That is what Jesus is teaching us today in the gospel. Jesus told Peter how to forgive. "I say to you, not 7 times, but 77 times. Forgiveness is for the people I love who hurt me when separation happened. Forgiveness for the people who made me feel desolated. And I have to ask for forgiveness from our Lord for my unloving thoughts, words, and action. The Lord has given me a place to rest my broken heart. It is because of Him that I learn forgiveness and peace. Forgiveness led me to communion with the Lord." My dear students, teachers, and staff, are there times when you feel like you are stuck in uncertain situations? Something that you have no control over it. How can you let the Lord help you not to blame others and to forgive? What kind of grace are you going to ask the Lord during trying times?